A pair of inseparable African lions were put down together at their home in Los Angeles Zoo, so neither would have to live alone, officials said. Hubert and Kalisa were both 21 years old and had far outlived their normal lifespan of 14 to 17 years, but were in declining health, the zoo said, and age-related illnesses had diminished their quality of life. The Los Angeles Zoo is sad to announce the death of our African lion pair, Hubert and Kalisa, zoo officials said in a statement Thursday. Animal care and health staff made the difficult decision to humanely euthanize the 21-year-old companions. The zoo has no plans to add more lions for the moment. While Hubert fathered 10 cubs, he never had any with Kalisa. Animal Programs director Beth Schaeffer told the LA Times that the lions were charismatic both together as partners and separately. Hubert and Kalisa were so close that their union was used to help celebrate Valentine's Day at the zoo. African lions are expected to live until their mid-teens in the wild and usually reach age 17 while living in zoos. Their longevity is truly a testament to the level of expert care our veterinary and animal care teams provide for our elderly animals, said Dennis Verrett, the zoo's director.